Hello again, Kratos. Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice. That must be the one Valhalla considers a challenge. Incoming!
always want before it closes in. Disrupted, you halfwit! Why are you using that weapon? Are you confused? Behind you, idiot!
Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you? Getting harder as you delay, Kratos.
crossfire behind you, you oaf! Watch from underneath!
Let's make a point to barter for any permanent upgrades. Seems it's all this strange currency is good for. Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
I'm seeing some wise investments here.
Lysandra's pendant again. I suspect your story isn't complete.
Yes. But
I know. Later.
Welcome back, my friends. Any questions as you go?
I've one. We were told only those who had died could enter Valhalla. But I don't ever recall hearing when you died.
A bit of a technicality, to be honest. It involved a workaround to regain the arm Garm bit off. Really only glancingly involved the underworld, but Valhalla seems to count it, I suppose.
Say no to some short-time help.
Let's go!
A little boost this time around, maybe? I see we're thinking of taking on a burden. Is it worth what it'll cost you? I wonder.
Go!
Wow, that's a rough one! Got him! Count it, Valhalla! Always nice when a curse becomes a blessing. Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear. Lysandra was clearly important to you. Why did you say your feelings for her were complicated?
Because she was a good wife, and I was not a good husband. I refused to listen, heed her advice. I commanded armies, had responsibilities to them I thought greater than those to her. But that was hubris, an ambition. The truth is, it never even crossed my mind to consider her advice or needs. So, when I think of her, I can only see my failures. She deserved better from me. And that was long before my oath to Ares led to...
All that was to follow. I understand, brother.
Any of these challenges?
You're not done with me yet, Kratos.
Thank you.
Untether yourself, man! Hit the glowing one before it closes in! Why are you using that weapon? Are you confused? Well, that's demoralizing. You took out Valhalla's target, in case you didn't notice in your killing frenzy. Friendly reminder, your foes are getting stronger the longer you fiddle around. It's in the ground! Again! Above the incoming crossfire! Don't hurry up and make a decision on my account. target Valhalla's mark. From behind, incoming! Now that's the Kratos that brought down Atlas! case, pick something and let's go. Needed getting has been gotten. Aren't you swell? Yourself, man! Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. On your left! cost is a factor here. Congratulations and everything. Boy, you must feel pride. Real self-importance. You killed them all.
Go!